It's Aratak. Two Fireclaws. This is gonna be tough.
I can help with those.
We have to stop meeting like this.
We will. When these are driven from our land.
Thunderstruck. Thank you. You'll do.
Teeth.
Thanks. Two of us, two of them. More of a fair fight.
Their numbers are much depleted, thanks to you. We shall end this threat and keep Cyan safe. She speaks as the shamans do. Only clearer. There's an echo of my sister in her.
Take care of each other, Artok.
Farewell.
I heard. Artok told me about Araya.
I'm sorry, Neltuk.
No apologies. Artok said that in the end, she was filled with the blue light. She got what she always wanted, didn't she? Each time I doubt my way forward, I think I should seek her guidance. And then I remember. The only guidance I'll receive is my own. Which will have to be good enough. There's much to do.
The Fireclaws. Artok asked me to help hunt them down.
It's a dire task, but it occupies my attention, so I suppose I'm grateful for it. My scouts have tracked them across the cut.
I'd like to think you're right, Neltuk, about Araya getting what she wanted.
I'm sure she did. All her victories. Surviving the Karja, communing with the spirit, defeating the daemon. Every goal she ever set for herself, she accomplished. And in the end, she was rewarded with the blue light itself. The songs say that our bodies are poor vessels for the light. Our hearts are too dark. But at least for a moment, before she passed, I hope she felt what it was like to be part of it.
You don't sound like you trust yourself to take Araya's place.
Araya inspired. Whatever we encountered, the new machines, the slaughter at Thunder's Drum, we knew we would endure. Because she had endured worse. I don't know that I have her confidence. Trust is earned, Aloy. Even in oneself.
You earned Araya's trust, didn't you? She believed you were up to this. And so do I.
Do you?
I wouldn't have said it if I hadn't meant it.
And I suppose I'd better live up to your expectations.
I've already found the Fireclaws, Neltuk. It's over.
That's it, then. That's the last of the Daemon's work washed away. The last notes of Araya's song sung. The Cut is a safer place to live because of what you've accomplished. And now it's time to start anew.
I'm glad I could be a part of it.
As are we all, Aloy. Thank you.